Vlogmas Day 12. I'm going to do a quick little update on Isabella, 4 months through 9 months. So I'm just going to get right into it so that I don't run out of memory on my phone. So, okay, at 4 months, Isabella started to sit up on her own without support. And yeah, that was pretty awesome. I can't remember if it was 4 or 5 months, but around 4 or 5 months, we introduced her to cereal, and she didn't really care for the cereal, so we jumped in and gave her some actual little, like, stage one baby foods, and she loved sweet peas, carrots, she basically liked her vegetables more than her fruits, so, yeah, but, I mean, we started her out on vegetables. She really loves sweet potatoes. And then at 6 months, she started to crawl. And she started out with the inchworm crawl, and then she eventually, at 6.5 months, 7 months, she started to crawl like normal crawling. And around 7 months, she started to pull up on things. Actually, it might have been 6.5 and 7 months. And she started to pull up on things, and that was that. And then around 7 and 8 months, she started to, around 7.5 months and 8 months, she started to, travel from, like, thing to thing. And she's gotten really good at it now. She's 9.5 months now. She'll be 10 months next week. So, I guess she's more than 9.5 months. But, actually, I need to go back to her 6 months. So at 6 months, at her 6 month appointment, her doctor was super surprised that she was sitting up very well. And I was like, well, yeah, she's been sitting up since after her 4 month appointment. So yeah, he's very surprised and thinks that she's ahead. He still thinks she's ahead, but I'm just going to skip now to 9 months. So at her 9 month appointment, she weighed 20.5 pounds and she was, I think, 20 and a half inches long. I don't remember. It's in a video back, one of the Vlogmases. I'll have to put down below what it was exactly. But, yeah, she was 20 and a half pounds. And right now, she is, at 9 months, she is almost walking. Not quite yet. She still has a little bit of a balance problem, but she will stand there without holding on to anything for over a minute now or more. She's getting really good at that. She just needs to work on taking her steps a little bit more carefully. She kind of likes to get excited and take really big steps, and then that makes her fall. But she's getting so big and she's so close to walking. I'm hoping that she's walking by Christmas. I'm not really sure if I see that happening, but I'm praying that she will. But yeah, so that's basically a little update. If you have any questions, comment below. I just can't believe how big she is, and I know I didn't talk a lot about each month, but I didn't want to make this video super long. So, yeah, but I just can't believe how big she is, and I haven't done an update since 3 months. But I will be doing a 10-month, 11-month, and 12-month update, and then I will do, like, a 2-year, 3-year update every year. So on and so forth. But, yeah, I just can't believe how big she is. And, actually, she says, I forgot to say, I think it was, I don't remember when she first started talking. I can't remember now. She did say dada a long time ago. I think she had 3 months. I don't remember. But she does say mama. She actually is starting to say a lot more words now. She says bye bye. She says papa for my dad. His name's Pappy, but she calls him papa. She can say mimi. She can say yeah. She can clap her hands now. That's happened between 8 and 9 months, I think. Clapping her hands. In between seven and nine months. I can't remember exactly when, but she does love to clap her hands. And she does clap her hands when something exciting happens. Like, say somebody did something, I don't know, like, say I was, like, sweeping and I'm done. She'll clap, and then Chevier. So she says a lot of words now. I can never get her to say it on camera really, but yeah. Oh, and she waves like this when you say bye bye. She waves like this now. That just happened this month. And yeah, I hope I didn't forget anything. I'm just trying to get this video up because, yeah, I had a long day the other day and I didn't get to vlog or do anything. So I need to get this up for Vlogmas Day 12 because I am sticking my word and I'm doing this Vlogmas thing all the way. But yeah, if I think of anything else, I'll put it below, but I think that's basically it. She's just so big now, and it's so sad. I can't believe my baby's growing up. I mean, that's what they do, but it's crazy. And she says so many words now. Sorry for that beeping. Somebody open the door. She says so many words now. I'm so shocked. And yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions, comment below. And I guess I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Okay, a quick thing is, she also loves to give little kisses. She like flubber on your face. And also, she wears size 4 diapers and has for since she was like 6 months, I think. It's just because her legs are so chunky, so none of her other diapers would fit around her legs. So we haven't really gone by weight with diapers, but yeah, she wears size 4 diapers. And also, she wears size 12 to 18 month clothes, but she's starting to fit more into 18 month clothes. So she's actually a pretty big girl, but I just wanted to add that in there. I keep forgetting things, but also she just started doing this. She'll give you, like, if you say, "Can I have that?" she'll give it to you. And then also, she likes to take things in and out of like a basket or something. She will take things out and then she'll put it back in. Take things out, put it back in. And then once she gets bored with that, she moves on to something else. But yeah, hopefully, I don't forget anything else. If I do, the rest of it will be down below if I remember to do that because I never do. But yeah, I can't really remember what else to update on besides that she's just really smart and I can't believe she's grown up. So yeah.